its accuracy to look for aneurysm or thrombus. So here we can see the thrombus within the aneurysm, and the distal part and the proximal part had a good integrity to the aneurysm. So our assessment was the aneurysm of the fistula with the thrombus formation, and it had a good flow maintained in the fistula and good veining between proximal and distal to the aneurysm. So we planned to prevent embolization of thrombus and maintain the vascular access for the dialysis and insertion of that interposition PTFE graft. So intraoperatively, patient was brought to the OT. We marked the surgical site, and then the skin incision was made both proximally and distally. And here we can see the PTFE graft. Then we did the tunneling just beneath the skin, and the graft was placed. And then the anastomosis was done initially in the distal part of the distal part, and then the proximal part. So here the distal part is finished, and then this is the proximal part where the anastomosis has been done, and this is the end result where the good flow was maintained, there was no any bleeding, and this was the wound closure was done. So in post-operative, there was no any post-operative events, and the patient was even swelling the discharge on daycare basis. So I'd like to end my presentation with operative indication for aneurysm of fistula. So regarding